14-yard stretch and a touchdown for Marian. Pass complete to Christian Hogan.
Okay, baby. Okay.
This is what I'm talking about, baby.
Monumental coach and monumental football team. Nice win, Coach. It was a great job, our guys. I'm very proud of them. This is a good football team. And to be able to come here, they don't lose very often here. And so for us to be able to come here and beat them the way that we beat them, it's always a good thing.
Played hard, and that's what we expected. You know, we don't really try to worry about the score too much, but they came out and played hard, and so did we. And we just had a really good game tonight.
That drive right before half, momentum change in life.
Yeah, I really didn't expect to, drop it on the field like that. But coach called, a big play, and we went out there and executed it. So that's that.
It meant a lot. I feel like that had a big part in the game. I was kind of surprised because there was only a minute left, and we were back so far, but it ended up working out.
Doesn't matter who the opponent is, it's all about us. You know, our saying on all about we. You know, we believe and we know that the only team that can beat us right now is us. And if we come out and prepare like we can, do what our coaches tell us, how we're taught to do, what we love to do, and things to take care of ourselves.
We're like a brotherhood. We play for each other. We play with speed. I think speed beats talent any day. We play with a lot of heart, and we're just band of brothers, just playing.
Yeah. Someone commissioned my father to make it last year. It's nice keeping that, and now since they don't want to play us anymore, that thing's going to be in the Knights trophy case forever.